मैगजीन की मालिक सीमा पिंपले, उनके थ्रू मैं इनसे मिला था 5 साल पहले, और हमेशा ये मुझे अपनी बर्थडे पे बुलाते हैं और मेरे को हमेशा फैमिली समझते हैं, तो मैं हमेशा इनकी जहाँ पे इज्जत मिलती है वहाँ जाता हूँ। आप लोग भी जानते हैं, इन्होंने मुझे बुलाया आज, मैं इन्हें बर्थडे भी था भाभी जी का, वो भी विश करना था, और 25 ईयर्स का वो भी था, तो आई विश ऑल द लक टू बालाजी। मुझे बायोपिक का मौका मिले तो मैं टीपू सुल्तान पे करना चाहूँ, क्योंकि टीपू सुल्तान एक ऐसा किरदार था हिंदुस्तान की इतिहास का जो उठाया नहीं जाता हमेशा, तो उनको उठाना बहुत ज़रूरी है, उनके बारे में जानना जनरेशन के लिए बहुत ज़रूरी है, क्योंकि जिस तरह से शिवाजी को लोग जानते हैं उतना ही मायना टीपू सुल्तान जी का भी था, उन्होंने भी बहुत, मैं उन्हें पसंद करता हूँ। मेरी लव डे आ रही है फिलहाल, उसके बाद झोल कंपनी आ रही है, फिर उसके बाद मैं जब कंप्लीट करूँगा तो आपको बताऊँगा, फिलहाल ये 2 फिल्में हैं, आप लोगों की दुआ चाहता हूँ, हमेशा दुआ करें। थैंक यू डार्लिंग।
थैंक यू।
बालागिरी सर को मैं इतने दिनों से जानती हूँ, और ऑब्वियसली मैं जानती हूँ कि आप कितने हार्ड वर्किंग हैं और कितने कंसिस्टेंट हैं अपनी चीज़ों को लेकर, कितने डिटरमिन्ड हैं अपनी चीज़ों को लेकर। तो आई एम श्योर अभी 25 साल ही हुआ है, अभी बहुत सारे और साल होने बाकी हैं, हज़ार होंगे, लाख होंगे। जैसे ही मुझे कोई प्रोजेक्ट पसंद आ जाएगा तो मैं आपको ज़रूर बताऊँगा।
अगर कोई बायोपिक का मौका मिलेगा अभी लाइफ में करने का, किसके ऊपर करेंगे और क्यों करेंगे?
अभी
आप मौका मिले, कोई ऐसा पर्टिकुलर व्यक्ति हो जिसके ऊपर आप करना चाहते हैं?
जब मौका मिलेगा तो मैं सोचूंगी, आप सडनली अगर मुझसे ऐसे कोई सवाल पूछेंगे तो जब तक मैं सोचना पड़ेगा, आप ऐसे थोड़ी उठ के बोलेंगे। अगर कल आपको ऐसा मौका दिया तो आप क्या, अगर आपको जिन मिल जाए आप 3 सवाल पूछेंगे तो क्या करेंगे? तो आपको सोचना पड़ता है ना, इट्स ऑल अबाउट दैट।
थैंक यू।
Actually, I have done a course in Hollywood and I have done 430 ad films internationally, and I'm doing this 4 projects which is Ved. Here it's a good Hollywood movie, and then you have J Returns, Midday, and other projects are there. So we are already shooting for J Returns. Basically, J Returns was supposed to release earlier, but due to A Star dates and all that, and plus a little more changes were there to be done in the script also, we'll do the last one. So right now we just finished J Return, we're working towards it, and then we are going to film, go on Red, and trailer will be on 2nd of October, because that being a Mahatma Gandhi Jayanti and all that, so it's a tribute to Mahatma Gandhi, Youth of India, and a tribute to Indian journalism. So typically what happens is India is always shown in a poverty or like a slumdog millionaire or that kind of a thing. This will be the first movie talking about crime journalism, but showing India greatness in journalism. You know, that is very important, because we don't get the same schemes, like they have pension scheme, security and encouragement the way other this media is done. So there will be a Hollywood actress, it's a young Hollywood actress. 2 movies she'll be doing, Midday and J Returns. And the entire thing is handled by the Hollywood production house.
We heard that you keep doing movies on reporting and crime. So is this your forte to do so?
Absolutely, because crime journalists are the real society heroes. It's not that other journalists are not, they are. But when you fight legally, it takes time. And when you fight through the court, it takes time. But crime journalists basically, police people and other system cannot ignore. So they are like a real society hero. And they also, I feel, should get acknowledged. In fact, journalists should get acknowledged like Indian Army or Indian Air Force, and they should be given a subsidized rations and education for their children and all that. Because what is happening, you'll be very surprised to know that 7 lakh journalists are still unemployed, and out of them, 2 lakh journalists, they don't want to get married because they can't afford. But they don't give up journalism just out of passion. So what is happening, that it has to be corporatized, it has to be organized, and I'm taking over some news channel also. So the legal work is going on, so I hope to give good news very soon. I don't go for all these things. Actually, Dabuji is very close to me, and he has, you have to come here. And I'm very happy to share his happiness out here for this movie, and I hope that you know all the good things happen for him, and I know him for a very long time actually, so I'm looking forward to work with him on one of the projects also. So he wanted me to hear some Tamil songs, which I know very well. I've done ads also in Tamil. One of the ads also, Tamil kind of a thing. So I'm very happy for him actually. He's doing well. His son Aman is doing well. That means the youth of India is doing well. So I basically will talk about youth of India, and which is looking for freshness. So I'm sure that this movie will also do very well. And I'm very happy, and I'm very, you know, see the young talents out there. Thank you very much. Thank you.
सक्सेस का मंत्र क्या होता है?
Not to take criticism too seriously.
That is the mantra of the success.
मेरे ख्याल से content में और बहुत ही फिल्में they are doing well. I saw Queen, I absolutely loved it. Very content. Kanu as Manu returns.
बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग फिगर है. शी वाज अ वेरी पावरफुल वुमन. आप तो यही बात सोचते हैं बात करने के बाद.